administration, there is no American army, there is no American treasury, all this doesn't exist. The other 50 governors coming together and saying, what do? We enter in Syria, yes or no? We shall support for a dollar, yes or no? And they do that four, five times, these 50 governors, deciding by unanimity. Should that work? They should say, you're crazy, these Americans. Exactly in that way we are governing our continent for the moment. And so we need to develop new policies because the world speaks a global language. The world is globalized and we are still in Europe using local languages, national language to tackle them. The crisis, there is a good book about that have been